15 seconds to go.
A simple number.
A simple number. Manjay la tine. La pe. La pe. La pe.
A simple number.
A simple number.
Cape Town Marathon, first K. 5 years, the first time I actually filmed this. Not running with Daniel today. We're second K of the Cape Town Marathon, coming out from Portswood Drive. It's the earliest stages on the freeway. Our first water station. Thank you so much. Good job, guys. Oh, thank you, Angles. Okay, so for the newbies, who's going to run this route? This part is the first downhill and you feel super fast until you're going to hit the freeway, you see Table Mountain. Alright, we'll film that later on.
It's been 5 minutes. Very chuffed in saying that.
International runners, you get to run under the infamous bridge. A mistake that has been committed in Cape Town architecture for years. We are about 3.5 k's, and for those who's first time doing Cape Town Marathon, it's your first hill. Good job. Lots of wind pumping here today. Oh yes, the infamous tiger! How's it, Baba? Yes, it's amazing, eh? We're 6 k's into the race now. Wind is pumping. You know, I'm not taking it seriously today. Well done.
But your kicks are serious, eh?
Oh, yeah, just to, because I ran a 50k, you know? So, a 6.5 k's. Gonna go down the infamous Woodstock Road downhill with a lot of camber. One of the favorites of this race. But this route has changed for the past 3 years. 3 years ago, we didn't run here. How's it? Liters to cut off.
We got it.
Okay, you're gonna run downhill for around about 0.5 k and then you're gonna hit the main road where you're gonna get hit with wind. So let's just have a look and see. Here we go, onto the main road. 7 k's. The wind is coming. There we go. Barrier bars. Still hasn't done a good job compared to last year. Last year they fell down. This year they didn't fall down because they zigzagged it. A little bit smarter. One tip to running Cape Town Marathon, running for so many years, is to not on the right hand side. To run on the left hand side, just right to the barrier. So away from the camber on main road.
Correct.
So again, if anybody tells you it's flat on main road, it's a gradual up. As usual, there's always going to be headwind in Cape Town Marathon. So make sure you did enough training into running against headwinds. Today's not too bad compared to last year. Okay, mark now. You do know the cameraman always runs faster than the guy.
No, it is how windy it gets.
And it's windy.
Very, very windy. Okay, now, a little bit of relief. Some water. Thank you so much. Excellent job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you, homies. Woo! Oh, thank you, eh? Thanks for supporting us.
Power rate will be a good idea. Thank you. That's how it looks like right now. 5 year girls look way different. Lead tables. Mark, we're at the lower campus of UCT, Baxter Theatre. How's it? Oh, people of the race, thank you so much for supporting us. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, a professional water pourer. Hey, well done, man, guys. Watch the road. Marathons. A 13k mark into Newlands. Don? Look so sad, Gary! Don't look so sad. Okay, 14k mark. 9:25 cut off. Across the barrier, going down to the common soon. Okay, 1 hour and 31 minutes running, 15k's. Take this. Hello, here comes the elite runner. Where's my water? Oh shit, there's nothing. There's nothing. Oh, where's mine? Oh shit, they didn't get the memo. 16k's. Okay, 17k's right now. Oh, power it, hello. Oh, blue, the blue stuff. The blue stuff. Okay, 18k mark, there's a slight uphill up to the Rondebosch Common. If you need to check out the marathon, do you expect this? 19k mark. A little bit of a climb up, last climb up to the Common. Ooh. Okay, this is the climb that you're going to get, a little bit of a climb. Okay, we're at the 20k mark. At the Common, it's blazing hot sun. There we go. Probably the best vibe you're gonna get at the halfway mark. Yay, we did it! Woo! I ran too slow, there's nothing for me now. Ran too slow, nothing on the elite tip over us now. Oh, come on! Come on! Come on! Yes, yes, yes! Hope Chris is still pacing other people. Hi, sir. On 1k plus 100 meters. The old route used to be 30k, is actually probably the best route. And this is the roundabout in the Common.
We'll put some into your hand. You can smear it all over your face, all over your car.
thank you very much for marching. Thank you. Thank you. Hello, thank you so much. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Just one is fine. Oh, thank you, eh? The real heroes of this race. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks, brother. Thank you. Josh? We are now at 22Ks. Woo! We got the bingos. Send it to me. Thank you, thank you. You see the back of Table Mountain? We're going to Rosebank right now. That's the end of the common. Here's the guy with the stick. 23Ks. All still flat, still the beginning of the marathon. Come together, 31. How's that? Hey! Sean, hey, looking good. I see you at the trail sometime. Oh, I got you! Now I'm 24Ks, right under the bridge. Gonna go into Black River, which we're gonna climb up.
No, listen. Listen, 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 listen.
Thanks, man. 25k mark. All the way, gonna go up the bridge before we hit Salt River.
Keep going.
Here's the small climb that you have to do at around about 26Ks. Oh, at 26K mark, down into Woodstock, Salt River Circle, then it's all flat, a little bit of side wind before you get it back into foreshore. Thanks, Leanne. 4K, 27K more. You can't look where you're running, eh, dude?
Keep pushing out on them.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Catch you before you go. Still on 28Ks. No blown tires this year. I had a better time. I just... Cape Town Marathon! As windy as it can get. Okay, no more wind. Passing Good Hope Centre. This is where the wind starts picking up before you start the climb after the town. We're approaching the town hall. Alert! 30K mark. Water time. That's the pavilion. Here comes the infamous climb. It's supposed to be on Plain Street. Now this year is going to go through the gardens. The climb starts now. Thank you. Hey, Pumba! We're now at 31K. That's where the real climb actually starts. This year they decided to let us run into the Parliament Gardens. seems to have a little bit more shade. We're up to the top of the gardens now. From our hotel. Hey, how's it?
There we go.
On the top now of Mount Nelson. A little bit of camera, watch out. Oh, there we go. And it's a down run. Oh yes, mushrooms. Mushroom. Magic mushrooms. This is the last downhill run that you will get in Cape Town Marathon. And then after that is a little bit up and then you're into the loop of death.
Yes, this is where you'll get it, that last little piece.
On 33K. 33K. The loop of death, you have to climb up a little bit up on this. It's a little bit straight. We'll stop by there. 34K and Nancy pops up. And she's still looking very strong. SA champs. Okay, we're at 34K. Loop of death is about to start. Woo, again! You're so fast today, Leanne. Thank you! Look at ya! Hey, Azza, why aren't you running? Hey, Azza, watch out for the board. Oh, 35K! Okay, 6 more k's to go. Okay, the loop of death starts now, down there. This loop of death. Through the Bianca Bay. Loop of death. Loop of death! Loop of death! Loop of death! The loop of death! Death! Molly! Still on the loop of death. Bit of a wind. Quite a bit of sun today. Oh, 38Ks. Last 3Ks to go, doing the turn. We turn from the loop. The loop of death. Woo. Hey, leader. Get some lovely sea view. End of the loop of death. We're reaching 41k now. One more k to go. We're done.
you qualify for a 2,000 Rand Adidas voucher if you cross the finish line wearing Adidas footwear. How cool is that?
Every athlete crossing the finish line wearing Adidas.
Very much.
La paix finit qu'on a.